going on? You know I've been loyal.
Thank you.
lazy son of a bitch.
I tell you, I must be having a bad hair day today. I mean, I live the life of a rock and roll DJ 24/7. So sometimes I'm not looking all that great and wake up in weird places, but I always look moody. So anyway, today, check this out. I got turned down for a date by a waitress. Believe that? I mean, who would turn down me for a date? You're a waitress, baby, not a megastar. Bring me some ketchup, honey. Some people just don't know talent when they see it. Or hear it.
Well, other stations are playing this. We're playing this. V-Rock.
We're gonna take a break and then hit the phones really hard with our heads. Oh yeah. And remember, if your request is on our playlist, I might just play it if you call in.
It's the knife that saved America. If you liked the film Exploder, you'll love this enormous commemorative survival knife. In the handle, you'll find all of the things you'll need in any wilderness, disaster situation, or the jungle of your backyard. It comes complete with fishing line, needle and thread for sewing gashes back together, and an incredibly useful and durable toothpick.
Tim, go on without me! I've got toughest sucking tooth!
It's okay, Ho Chi. Try this!
For those unplanned extended stays in the jungle, there's a saw for building your own hut, toilet paper, and a fold-out woman for company, as well as a serrated blade that can kill a man before...
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
I mean, it's just kind of weird. I mean, especially since there's no snow in Vice City. Anyway, what are you doing out there today, Snow Dog?
Yo, I'm gonna wallpaper my room black trash bags.
Black trash bags, that's classy. Make sure you spray paint V-Rock across it. Your mama loved that one. Here's...
I'm a performer. I express myself any way I can. While I'd never attempt to describe just the five of us as anything other than worshipless cap, I need to support my serious art. It's like stealing a boombox to do live interpretive dance. If I bring joy to people's hearts doing an interpretation of a tree in the park, who-
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Comes back to the seriousness of my purpose. At a young age, I held puppet shows on the corner that had people weeping and lying down in the streets. It's about movement, about encouraging ordinary, working-class people that there is something enervating about a modern dance performance. That seeing in the future there will be robots will change your life, no matter what your life's like now.
Kind of like getting a new haircut.
Yes, exactly. No! Nothing like a new haircut, you halfwit. This is movement. Watch my hand. Yes, movement. There's a manatee on stage. See? He cannot hear from the wall of Wagner around him. We have lasers that shoot him down, cut him free, free his soul.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you. More hands-on. X shot is taped under the phone.
Opening this with the Orquestra Filarmónica de Jalapa in Mexico, there would be riots in the streets.
Hey man, let's make a deal.
I feel ahead of my time. The best artists are ignored. I mean, surely, any right-minded person would rather spend an evening watching me express the meaning of space as I move delicately across the stage in the dance of desire and denigration than flopping around in a disco or a night.
Oh my God!
Television.
I know I would.
God, I mean, what is wrong with you people?
My hair.
What?
My hair is all wrong. It clashes with my dress.
Zeus, Cicero, Shakespeare, Flaubert, someone. Please save me from this hellhole. My dear, you are so ignorant. I'm trying to save you, to save everyone. You don't see the art around you. Are you in search of Auld Lang Syne's, singing Madama Butterfly on a windowsill, or relegating yourself to a cricket in Huckleberry Finn? I'm a movement that conquers love while you complain about your dress. Know you not how important my mission be?
Right. Cool. Okay, Mr. Chesterfield, Mr. Maganaut, you gotta hang in there. You're on K-Chat, and I'll be right back.
At the law firm of DeLeo and Burex, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue-chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident. What happened to my wife on that precarious cliff? DeLeo and Furex can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found 15 kilos in my spare time. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to DeLeo and Furex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched a cooking pot when my medication ran out.
Oh my God!
Comment. Next caller.
Oh my God, trauma!
I am an officer of the law. Stop!
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you. A more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
away!
Really famous British band. Now, I can't say who, but let's just say that the Hairspray and Sissy Spritz was definitely in attendance. So right there was this old cow. I mean, she was old. Must have been like 30 at least, which is what, 100 cow years? At any rate, she was really annoying the band by throwing herself at them. I mean, geez, by the time I'm 30, well, I'll be doing something really important.
You. Are you in search of Auld Lang Syne, singing Madama Butterfly on a windowsill, or relegating yourself to a cricket in Huckleberry Finn? I'm a movement that conquers love.
While
you complain about your
grown man abusing the uniform of long hair and leather for this damn awful wailing. I want to rock. Good day, sir.
God, vets are so cranky. If you don't like the music, start your own radio station. It's easy.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Low on V-Rock. Let's go to the V-Phones. Hello, it's your big... It's Laszlo, a.k.a. DJ Hard Rocker.
Well, I'm glad to hear it, but I thought this was a rock station, so I don't know why I'm hearing the girls' music. What are you doing? Got first some problems, you sort them out, son, but don't drag the rest of us down with you, you hear?
Now, hold on, pal. I'm playing the best music in my city.
No, you hold on, son. This has been...
Oh, my God! Help me!
Far down your throat. You'll be crapping hair bands till Christmas, you hear?
Okay.
Because I didn't fight, maim, and kill for this damn country, so I can hear grown men abusing the uniform.
Oh, my God!
Damn awful wailing. I want to rock. Good day, sir.
God, vets are so cranky. If you don't like the music, start your own radio station. It's easy.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
homing device, you know?
Hear this kind of hard-hitting, long, drawn-out programming anywhere else. But you have to give money.
My compliments on a job.
Laszlo on V-Rock. Let's go to the V-Phones. Hello, it's your big day. You're on live with Laszlo.
Hey, son, who is this?
It's Laszlo, a.k.a. DJ Hard Rocker.
I'm glad to hear it. I thought this was a rock station, son, and all I'm hearing is girls. What are you doing? Got personal problems, you sort them out, son, but don't drag the rest of us down with you here.
Now, hold on, pal. I'm hearing the best.
Oh, my God!
You're here, Big Mitch Baker. Play something hard real soon, or I'm gonna come by the station and shove that sissy soft rock crap so far down your throat, you'll be crapping.
Help me!
Okay.
I didn't fight, maim, and kill for this damn country, so I can hear grown men abusing the uniform.
Oh my God!
Awful wailing.
Oh my God!
This is so cranky.
Somebody help me!
Radio station.
Symbol of power and fertility around your neck. What?
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
City, la casa del jazz y también la casa mía, la casa de Pepe, tu mejor amigo. Coño, tengo que parar de tomar tanto café.